Hi folks, this is our biggest video yet. 20 minutes of pure off-road action, and we finally got some patrols in one of our videos. If you like what you see, then give it a thumbs up while you watch.
And stick with the video to the end, because the last section was one hell of a fun challenge.
So I'm in a bit of a predicament. The winch, my winch is not working. It's not pulling in, not spooling in for some reason. So we've got Wayne's cruiser to pull me out.
Second victim and second failed winch.
Tied up.
Thank you.
That horrible screechy noise is just rocks trapped in a brake guard. Now this bloody Jeep, I tell ya, it's got open diffs and it just doesn't stop.
He's going yaw on.
Oh!
Come on,
straight in?
He was.
Now this was the final challenge of the day, and I'll tell you what, it had everything. This was real fun. Don't try this with your handbrake on, because it makes it harder and you fry your handbrake or stretch it, like I say.
Must be those rocks up back in there. Have you got a front locker?
Yeah, got it on now.
Alright, go back of it.
Yeah.
You want to ride that bank just a little bit? As soon as the back wheel gets close, then turn.
Jeep, turn around now and we'll use a winch and put a snatch block off
that tree over there onto that recovery, the left hand side recovery point.
Try and put some pressure on that way while he comes forward. See if that works.
Thanks for watching the video right to the end. You obviously enjoyed it. Make sure you gave it a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't. It's the best way to stay up to date with our tips and our future episodes. Feel free to leave a comment about anything in the video or ask a question. We always like to hear from you guys. Take care and hope to see you out there one day. See ya.